Sarah, are you okay?
No, I'm fine. I'm fine.
Can you do this interview? If not, that's okay. Like, we can do it a different day. It doesn't have to be today.
I said I'm fine, Jerry.
Okay.
I'm fine.
Okay.
Just give me a second, and then I'll do the interview. I just need to collect my thoughts.
Just take your time. We have all day.
I gotta be strong, you know?
Totally. And you have been strong, Sarah. You're doing so well. You're handling this so well. So proud of
you. Jared, shut the fuck up, okay?
Okay.
I'm just trying to get myself together.
Okay, just trying to be encouraging.
It's been a really hard week.
Okay. Okay. Also, you called me Jared, and it's Jerry, but it's fine.
I can't do it, Jerry.
You can do it, Sarah.
I can't do this, Jerry.
Yes.
I thought I could, but I can't.
You can.
You have no idea how hard this is.
It's okay.
My name is Sarah Baska, and I was deeply affected by the discontinuation of Clubpenguin.com. This is my story. It all started.
Keep it together.
Fuck, I'm sorry, Cherry.
You gotta keep it together.
You try to sit here and not be emotional about this.
Okay.
Try to walk a day in my shoes.
Okay.
And be hit with this news all at once.
All right.
And then try to do an interview right afterwards. Okay? It's hard, Jerry.
Okay. Yeah.
I didn't ask for this.
Okay. No.
You think I wanted this? You think I wanted to start crying? Interview and have my makeup kiss?
Okay.
Is that what you wanted, Jerry?
No, that's not what I want, Sarah. You just need to not cry in your interview.
I'm sorry. Sorry for freaking out,
Jerry. Just don't cry and you'll be fine.
It all started in 2008. You see, I had no friends. The only thing that made me feel alive was Clubpenguin.com.
Robin, can we get her a tissue, please? Someone get her a tissue. We need some tissues on deck.
In just a few moments, not only did I have a club penguin, but I had a friend. My first penguin was... It wasn't the pink penguin, it was the salmon-colored penguin. You know what I mean? Not like the bright pink one, but like... the salmon one. Sorry, that was the most extra intro to a video ever. Hey guys, what's up? It's Sarah Baska, and today I'm going to be talking briefly and then playing Club Penguin for the last time. So I'm gonna go to Club Penguin. So my first Club Penguin that I've ever had, it was in fifth grade, and I picked the salmon one because I thought that was the cutest one. And I named that bitch Pink Queen. Pink Queen 97. Okay, so what was my name? Nash Creer 123? I don't know. What was my password? Shit. Oh, Rip Club Penguin. Logging in Nash Creer 123. Let's do it, bitch. This is gonna be trippy as shit. Okay, Blizzard? I don't know, that looks lit. Reminds me of Dairy Queen, I don't know. Ew, who the fuck is this guy? Hey, Nash Creer, welcome to Club Penguin. I'm a tour guide and this is my pet Puffle. What up, Puff? Done this before, I've been here a million times, bitch. I know what the map is. And you're fucking, is that a salmon tie? Nice salmon tie, you freak. And your umbrella hat? What the shit? What are you wearing? Okay, I know what the map is, motherfucker. I wanna go to the fucking nightclub first. Oh shit. Okay. Everything's changed. I feel so out of the loop. When I had a Club Penguin in fifth grade, I literally was a member, so my mom paid every month. And I had the sickest clothes. I went into this place, bitch. Like, the clothing shop was my shit. I would come in here. Okay, calm down. Literally, just calm the fuck down. So I would come in here and be like, yes, bitch, your model has arrived. Let's do this shit. Let's look through the catalog. What the fuck? This is so funny. Oh my god. First of all, honey, those shoes do not match that jacket. And I don't know what your hair's trying to say, but it's not saying good things. Oh my god, you can change your hair. I really want a damn mohawk. Can I buy one? Oh my god, yes! Where's my inventory? Edit player. Yes, motherfucker. Oh my god. Now I just look like I'm ready to hit the town. I feel fresh. Look at this guy. Who the hell are you? Let's be friends. Hey, man. Cool hair. What the fuck are you doing? I wanna dance. Hey, hey. Oh my god, me grinding on this guy. Can I grind on you? I don't give a fuck, I'm going to anyway. You like this fat ass? He's standing there like, damn, honey. He's at a loss for words. He doesn't even know what to do with himself. Yeah, look back at it. Look back at it. He walked away. He walked away. No, come back. I'm about to grind on your ass. Hey, hey, hey. No, come back here. Oh, yeah. Look back at it. This bitch is so dumb. You know what? I'm gonna go to the club. I'm done with this shit. I need to get my dance on. All y'all are boring. I'm hitting the club. Let's do this. Oh, shit. They really upgraded their everything. This is dope. Hey, motherfucker, what are you screaming at? What you screaming about? Oh, you're hilarious. Wanna come back to my igloo? Do you like to experiment? She's like, nope. Well, shit. Are you sure? Cause my igloo is pretty high. But hey. Hey, don't run away from me. Where you going? Nash Greer just wants to fucking hang with you. Hey, sweet buns. What are you laughing at? Okay, swagger. Yeah, all right, swagger. Y'all are just jealous. Literally, what's her name? Bubbles677? Now I'm like, never mind. Yeah, what fans? What fans, Bubbles? The fans in your room? Cause you got none. I'm Nash Greer. I actually got fans. Unlike yourself. So, keep on talking. Keep on talking that trash. Cause you trash. Hey, Peaches. I literally said, everyone leave me alone and don't talk to me. I'm in the corner listening to Drake and everyone's trying to talk to me. Literally, go away, I said. I'm trying to listen to Drake. I wish that there was an option where I could just lay down, like in the middle of the dance floor. trying to catch me.
Yeah.
I'm just running around the club. This police officer's trying to catch me. Thank you.